Hello everybody, my name's TK and welcome to Shark Attack Gaming and the fourth episode of Halo Reach. Let's get into this. Why do I have a grenade launcher? Times when they give you a stronger weapon at the beginning, like a grenade launcher, rocket launcher, spark laser, things like that, it's usually because they think you're going to need or at least want it. But, how? Motherfuck, piss off! I'm not entirely sure why they think I need one right now. But I got it, so I'm gonna shoot it. Come on, there was a needler around here somewhere. Oh, screw it.
Should be in visual range.
Two Lima 4 to Noble 1.
Would
those
be
guns
a pack
are
of drive.
With high velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean the strike plan for the extractor is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Drive, you idiot! Alright, don't run me over.
Got him in my sights. I'm gonna mess you up bad.
Have any damn
new intel normal weapons won't dent those AA guns.
I would suggest neutralizing the interior fuel cells, Lieutenant.
I would suggest you shut the hell up. But what you said's a good idea, too.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
See if you can get a better look at those spies. I'll be on comms. Six, Pelican inbound with a portable bridge. Once it's in place, head over to the southwest side.
No idea what you just said.
Bridge in position, Six. Keep moving toward those spires.
Take the bridge.
Maneuver
I meant to do that. Get in! I will leave you. Why are you driving, you dumb bitch? No. Just leave the warthog there.
Intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires.
I want to do it. If this was other Halo games, I'd know for a fact there was something hidden back there, but... I think I said before that I'm not sure if Reach has hidden objects, like intel or skulls. So I'll try to keep my ADD in check. Actually would have gone better if it didn't lock on. I know one of you there.
I'm engaging.
I was gonna say, I know one of you guys was shooting at me with a bigger fan of the human weapons in this game than I am the Covenant. Though I really enjoy the Needler rifle and the Needler. Oh my god, cat, get the hell out of the way. Yep. I need that one to work. Did you just shoot the ground and kill yourself? Heart skips a beat every time I get a notification. Hi, buddies.
Mining facility secured, Six. Move on at your discretion.
That on you guys. Bastards. It's a weird table. Yeah, just gonna sit there. I guess so.
Update 6. Scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
Okay. These shields are annoying. I feel like that's not even much. Thank you. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, of course I'm out of ammo.
Run away.
There are bigger ordnance around here somewhere. Really nice. Sprint does not last anywhere close to long enough. Way up there. That's annoying. Hunters are annoying as hell, especially when you can't get to the back of them.
Thank you.
grenades. It's the easiest way to do this. Pretty sure there was some needler rifle down here. Ooh, do I get frames?
Hell yeah, Spartans!
That was really overkill for one grunt.
Recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound to your position, Lieutenant.
Highlighting the LZ now.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted some nasty business
Bye.
In the canyon on the way down.
I'll miss you.
As we go.
Somewhat. Oh, hey, George, I didn't know you were in here. Never mind, I won't miss Cat then.
Cover the canyon, dead ahead.
Latest intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic hurtling shields.
That means I can't shoot through them.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Look your armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing.
That was not a hard landing. That was a crash.
Crew's dead. We shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
We've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
Keep it up. I've got all day. I'm under fire!
Ouch. Anything else? Of course.
Bend up, bend a bit.
What?
Play into them. Tagged it. We're operational.
forgot I have a jetpack.
Take your rounds. I've got visual. Area secure, sir.
Can I make it?
Noble 5 only believes those spies to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Linked to what? Frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire.
Ouch.
But first, we need to power down its ship.
Gun hot.
Understood. Sit. I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
I really miss my sprint. Kind of what you told me you would do.
I'm just getting warmed up.
But much rather have a different gun right now.
Take your rounds. Suppressing fire.
This is all tangling.
Six is on his way out. Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down. Lieutenant, drop the shield and get out of there.
Catch me.
Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble 1. Spire 1 is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble 1. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang
that
on to your teeth, people.
That's a big gun. Kind of anticlimactic.
No, somebody tell me this ain't happening.
That was a bigger gun.
Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
That was a much bigger gun. God, you just don't realize the scale of those things. Shit.
Our foe is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site and the non-existent Saber program dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
To the launch facility.
Any closer, it's too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
All right, everybody, that's it for episode 4. My name is TK. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and give me a few pointers in the comments below. I'll see you next time. Spirit inbound.